nyo ba talagang i-out na ang Metro Manila Film Fest pa? Pini-preempt nyo na. Very impressive kasi yung ano.
Well, I don't think we are not thinking of anything but to make sure that as the national film agency of the country under the office of the president and the one that is really supposed to create this kind of event, no less than this kind of event for our industry, I think it's just but natural for us to really give the best. So we are happy that we have partners po that are supporting us. And Metro Manila Film Festival is also a part of, actually MMDA is part of our board. So kasama po siya sa board of trustees ng FDCP. So alam po nila ito. At lahat po sila ay supportive sa ginagawa namin po. Thank you po, Manay. Manay!